Hello, myself Rotaract Chinmay Pradhan, representing Rotaract Club of Thane Downtown. So today we have a project here, Rotaract Town. So I am honored to invite you here to take your interview. So can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Suresh Shalom, and I have total 23 years of experience, and I have trained so far 55 corporates. I have trained more than 30,000 people. I have worked 25 across 12 companies. I mean, right from any Lala company to all the corporate international top companies. And last 25 years, I'm into sales and sales trainings and people development. You know, people come across a lot of challenges in their life. You know, psychologically, financially, health-wise. So last some 11 years, I'm into this training.
Okay.
And I'm in people development, that's it.
Yeah. That's really great.
Okay.
So when you start this business, you have come across a lot of people, as I see.
Yeah.
So how do you tackle these people? Means the negative vibes, the failures, and all. Means if someone gets a bad or worst grade in exams, so how do you motivate them?
Okay, this is the part of life. Everybody has to come across it. I always say, whenever there is a negative, whenever anything not going to according to this, it's good, because somewhere you are learning from it. And that's what, even while coming, my daughter was asking, what is your failure in life? I could not recollect even a single failure. I could not recollect it, because I see that, you know, my development, maybe that thing is not, I tried, but it has not worked.
Okay.
I've learned from it. I never thought about it's a failure. Like, I do not have any. I don't see anything as a failure so far. So as you said, you know, any sort of change, any sort of negative people are there. I have certain videos in YouTube where it talks about how to find the negative people. Okay. So there are 12 characteristics where you can find the negative people. So when I talk to people, if I find any 3-4 items in that, then I guess it, you know, it's a negative people. Then I escape from that people. That I don't tell them frankly, but I'll slowly escape.
Yeah.
And always everybody should have to accompany with the people whom they can, you know, always be positive. Always be positive, and this will encourage us. So first thing is, you all have to always away from the negative people. Identify those people.
Okay.
And again, I say so bluntly that the negative people may be from your relatives, your friends, sometimes your family members, right? Maybe brothers, sisters, mom, dad, anything, anyone. So you have to be very particular. Once you take care of those things, you are with the positive people. One, this area is done. Again, the failure part, it's a detailed one. I'll talk about it in the failure parts, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure. So next is, to become a successful person or a successful entrepreneur, so what would you suggest to do?
Okay, the first thing is always talk and get things done from the experts.
Okay.
Okay. The most dangerous thing, you know, people start learning from their own. Self-learning.
Yes.
It's very, very poisonous. Always learn from the experts.
Yes.
Have yourself, you know, find those people who are whom you want to be, right? Maybe 5 years, 10 years, 15 years down the line. Where you want to be, that person, go to that person, pay fees, and be the person likable to them. Learn from them, and that can save you two things. One is your money, other one is your time.
Yes.
See, by the time you realize after 30 years, 20 years, that what went wrong, it is better you learn from the experts. Even Mark Zuckerberg has a mentor. Where have you told mentor? Mark Zuckerberg mentor?
I have no idea.
No idea. It's Bill Gates.
Okay.
Okay. And even Warren Buffett has a mentor.
Okay.
Benjamin Franklin. You name anyone, right? Everybody has a mentor. And whoever has a mentor, they have really done a fantastic in their life. So every entrepreneur has to have a mentor. They should have a guru. And again, selection of guru, there are different varieties, because you should understand that mentor guru should possess what you wanted to have. Only experience will not do. If somebody comes and tells, you know, I have experience of 25 years. No, 25 years experience will not do. What I possess, what I do, that is very important, right? If you want money, the person has to have money 20 times, 100 times of what you want to be in life. Okay, so this is a qualification for the mentor. Then you have to be with the mentor, learn from them. Every driving or anything, cycling, we learn from the masters, right? But when you start a business, entrepreneur, jaise dimag mein idea aa gaya, then start, you know, aisa nahi chalta, you know, it is very dangerous one. Always you search for a mentor or any professional learning course, and even learning also, I'll say, I don't go with the academic one, because even yesterday I was talking to a PhD person. Okay, I don't want to name the person. He was from Ahmedabad. He's a PhD, and he's talking about the business development. I said, what business development you have in the background? He has no nothing. Other than the books and certificate, he did not do anything. But whereas in, if you abroad, you see the professor has to have four companies at least. He'll be having four companies, he'll be established many companies, you know. That is the qualification he has. So when that such sort of person gives any advice, you can understand what sort of richness you will have in your studies, yeah. Right? So you should not only be worry on your certificate, make sure that mentor has good experience on that, those things. That is a guidance for the entrepreneur.
Okay, so speaking about the mentor, do you have any, or who motivated you while you were doing, or means you were, you know, confused or stuck in between something?
Okay, first thing is, I was not knowing that I should go through the mentor, right? Okay. I realized maybe after 15-20 years. Okay, one, so I suggest everyone, the one thing is find the mentor very early. So decide your goal, life goal, and reach your mentor and achieve your goals very early, so that you can save 10-15 years time, right? One. I was doing my advanced development sales and marketing through Australian University, okay. But in Mumbai branch. I have a mentor, even he's there in my Facebook. He settled in Dubai now. Okay, even he is not ready to accept himself as my mentor, but for me, he's my mentor, right? And when he was taking our classes, he used to dress like, you know, there's a handsome guy, and the way he talked, the way he have a control in the language with the students and everything, I really admire him. So he was the first person who I met, but I never had a individual coaching like that, but that was a class experience I found it, and he's my mentor. And after that, I started finding mentors. And right now, whatever I have learned, I have not learned from any Indian mentors, any Indian others. But I've learned everything from the abroad, international mentors, because they have a very advanced level of teaching and all. My mentor don't know my name. But for me, they are my mentor. I know the in and out of those persons, and I learn from them. I put lakhs and lakhs of rupees to learn things from them. Yeah, those are mentors. Yeah.
Okay, so to be a successful person, what tips would you give?
Okay, to be a successful person.
Yeah. Right. Or to be a good student, you know. Some of them are not studying at all, maybe, like me.
I should not give any wrong message to the people, but I say, you know, I tell my home, right? Sisters, daughters are there, right? And I tell them, if your daughters, your children are not listening to you, then they are very intelligent. Okay. The same way, if you are not able to study well, fine, you have a great future, right? But provided you should have your career goal, where you want to be, and you have to be best in those things, you should focus on your what you like, you know. See, there are two things. You may want to be someone, mm-hmm. but you should have that quality. That's the other one. Mm-hmm. Everybody want to be a doctor, but whether they're able to, you know, have the capability to do all these studies, that's the second part. So you should see the both things, you know, passion as well as your capability, your capacity, right? You have to see both. And some people do a mistake just jumping on only the passion. I do my passion. Passion is a, I have a mentor who is a karate specialist. Okay. But he wanted to make his career in karate because he loved karate very much. Okay. But over a period of time, he said, you know, 1,000 rupees, 2,000 ke upar koi nahi de raha hai, no? Millionaire nahi ban sakta hai, karate master se. Then he left that job, he did something else, he's a millionaire now. So, not studying, well, it's fine, but make sure your parents are, you know, they are having some expectations. So at least this period you should complete your academic qualification, because in future that will help a lot. So I don't encourage people who don't study, but you should do it anyway. First. Yeah.
Okay, sir. So you give many people motivation. Mm. So do you means come across a student who is motivated by your speech and you are still in connected with him, like he is studying abroad and he just says.
Yeah, I mean, there are so many YouTube testimonials are there. I mean, literally, they have changed their life. I mean, that is the reason that holds me to be doing the same job again. Because people are, I'm just changing people's lives. There are so many examples, you know. I was there in Borivali, you know, one of the training. And the guy was from outside, you know. Even I can see the Latur.
Okay.
You know, he came to Mumbai and he was very severe. He was, you know, looking who will guide him and all. I was in the class. I did not do it. I just touched his bat, you know, back. Okay, very good man. You know, you can do it. Mane. I said only this. You know, this has dramatically changed his life. He got so much of power, you know. He was thinking that he wanted to go for a job, doing some job and all. But the way he attended my training, maybe a couple of days and sort of thing. Immediately he wanted to start a business, and now he is doing a business. He has his workshop in Borivali and he's doing his business fantastic. There are so many stories like that. There is one more story. The person chartered account, his mom is my colleague in office. She said he's not talking to anyone. Whenever anybody comes, he goes and shuts in the room. So what to do? I said okay, send to me. So he attended my one or two trainings, okay? The very shy guy, he don't speak to anyone, that was the case. And later on, abhi kya hota hai yaar, tune kya padha hai, you know, koi bhi rishtedar aata chhodta nahi hai, baith ke baat karte rehte hai, do ghanta mera chai, nasta sab bahut hi bekar hai. I said, okay, that's it. So there are so many such stories, it is there in YouTube, yeah.
So sir, while starting your startup, so did you thought about failures that, afraid in mind that if it not succeed, then what was your plan B?
No. First thing is I never think of failure, right? First thing, I that's what I don't recollect any failure in my life.
Okay.
That's one. Second, you should start first. You know, you should start first because even my Instagram videos and I want people to know me for my mistakes.
Okay.
If somebody tell me, you know, you have some correction in your English there and there, you know, maybe your Hindi pronunciation is not that good, mm-hmm. or maybe, you know, they come out with a lot of suggestions to me, right? I said, wait, I want people to know me for my mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because I want to encourage those who want to start now, because they should not afraid of failure. They should not afraid of people discouraging them.
Mm-hmm.
You got a point? So I support people in such a way. So that come out with a failure, be ready to accept, be ready for the failures, right? That will give you courage and you can go ahead and do things.
So sir, what do you prefer in a business, the suggestions or the feedbacks?
Feedback is very important and it is both thing, right? See, again, it depends upon whose feedback.
Okay.
That is main. Suggestion, of course, it is from whom. See, for example, whenever I make my YouTube videos, people come and suggest me, aapka videos, I see aap le lete ho, you know, you should be a professional look, it should be like that. Okay. I said, okay, so what do you do? No, I don't do anything. No, do you have your YouTube channel? No. Then have you done any videos? No. So I said, listen, you want me to take your ideas,
yes.
Feedbacks, you need to be the member, right?
You need the experience.
Your YouTube channel should have millions of subscribers, viewer, and then you suggest me, I'll take it. Even then depends on whether I'll take it or not, because I want my YouTube channel to be different way.
Exactly.
Because some days before, some 60 years old person called me from the remote place, you know, because I feel that everybody is good. Nobody will make harm to me. I have my mobile number in my each YouTube videos. Mm-hmm. So people call me, my WhatsApp me, you know. He said, 60 years person, he said, I am very surprised, sir. Aisa lag raha tha, aap mere ghar pe aake, sitting next to me in the hall and suggesting me. I was feeling very, yes. So this is the connection I want to establish with the viewers.
Yes.
I don't want to have a, you know, code bit dal ke ekdam har bar chakas ke edit bidit karke. I don't want to do that. Because I am not that person. So main aisa karne jaunga to uska result nahi aayega. So be on the real and take a feedback only from those who is eligible.
Okay.
Suggestion from only those eligible. Agar main bola aap ye sab nahi karte ho, aapke paas YouTube channel nahi, aap ye sab nahi karte ho, main aapka suggestion sunne sakta. I'm sorry. You can be my fan, one of my fan.
Yeah.
But you cannot be a mentor. I cannot take suggestion from you, right? So thank you so much. I said thank you so much for your suggestion. So you should know, you know, where you have to take a fit. See, I wanted to be like one person, and the person is giving me a suggestion. I would definitely take it because he is my mentor. You know, wo government bhi nahi hona chahiye. And kisse lena chahiye, nahi lena chahiye. You should know the, you know, pani mein doodh bhi dalte na, wo pakshi sir doodh peke chale jata. So you should know what you have to take it, what you not. Yeah.
So, sir, any message for our youth entrepreneurs?
Youth entrepreneur. Yeah, first thing is I'll say that, you know, don't believe in people say that wait, patience, saal lagega. Don't believe in that.
Okay.
So even 21 years can do wonders. You know, they are millionaires now. There are ways where you need not to wait for years. Okay. Hack, life hacks. There are so many life hacks. Understand those life hacks and achieve it. And be a model to your family and everyone. But that can be learned through the awareness. Okay, I in my life success program, I have 107 skills. It talks about awareness. You have three types of friendship. Okay, one friendship of below your level, and one friendship of your level, and one friendship of 20 years above. I mean, maybe 20 times of above your level. You should have three types of friendship, and you should spend equal time with three people. And equal time, and you should have equal numbers also. Abhi mere se kam wala friends 50 hai, mere se 20 guna jyada 2 jan hai, wo bhi main unko janta hu, wo mujhe nahi janta hai, aisa friendship nahi. So you should have 3 types of friendship. Ye sab hone se kya hai, you will learn more about the low level, your same level, and your top level. So being an entrepreneur, you should have all these knowledges. Awareness, what is the happening in the market, you know, technology wise, and reaction, respond, understanding people, kaise hire karna hai, you know, decision, business decision, business mein emotional logon ko lagna, emotionals aana hi nahi chahiye. Jaise bolte hai na, mera sali hai, wo ghar pe hi hai, usko thoda le lete hain, you know, aisa bhi nahi hona chahiye, you know. So you should have those people picture, you know, whom to take it, whom you not to take it. That's very important. So entrepreneur has to have learn from the masters, have all the qualities for the entrepreneurship, learn from the masters, mentors, and that's it. I think they can do it.
So yeah.
We're done with it?
Yes. Okay. We are done with the today's interview. Thank you so much for your precious time.
Okay.
It was an honor to have you, sir.
Thank you
so much for teaching us.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
It was great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Any other open question, anyone? I think yeah.